My dear children, today we are going to learn about articles. A, an, and the, which are used to point out nouns, are called as articles. Ira is planning a holiday trip. She is very excited about this trip. She has made a list of things which she needs to remember to pack. Let us read the list Ira has made. A comb, a toothbrush, an umbrella, an alarm clock, a ball. Children, did you notice there are few words in this list which have a before them, and some have an before them? Do you know why? Come on, children, let us try and find out. As you have learnt, there are 26 letters in English alphabet. Out of them, 5 letters A, E, I, O, and U are called vowels. Rest are called as consonants. The article an is used before a noun that begins with a vowel sound. That means when a word or a noun starts with a vowel, or more specifically a vowel sound, we use an before such words. For example, this is a picture of an ant. The first letter of this word, a, is an vowel. Thus, we use the article an before the word. So, we read it as an ant. Similarly, the next picture is of an elephant. Again, the first letter of this word E is an vowel. So, we use the article an before the word and read it as an elephant. The same rule applies for ice cream. I being a vowel, we say an ice cream. Next picture, orange. O is a vowel, so we say an orange. And last one, that is umbrella, starts with U. U being a vowel, we say an umbrella. There are two words in Ira's list that start with vowels. They are alarm clock and umbrella. The word alarm starts with the vowel a, and the word umbrella starts with the vowel u. So, we use an before these words. A is used before a noun that begins with a consonant sound. That means when a word starts with a consonant, or more specifically a consonant sound, we use a before such words. Children, take a look at these examples. First picture is of a fish. The first letter of this word F is a consonant. So, we use the article a before this word, and we read it as a fish. Similarly, second example, the picture is of a baby. The first letter of this word B is a consonant. So, we use the article a before the word and read it as a baby. Third picture, third example is of a cake. The first letter of this word C is a consonant. So, we use the article a before this word. And children, we read it as a cake. There are three words in Ira's list that begin with consonants. Children, observe this list. Can you tell which are those words? Yes, they are comb, toothbrush, and ball. They begin with consonants C, T, and B. So, we use a before these words. A comb, a toothbrush, and a ball. Children, always remember the articles a and an are used to talk about a thing in general. They are used before a singular noun. I hope you all still remember our friend Ira. You know what? She has almost finished packing her bag. But she forgot to take the hat that her aunt gave her on her birthday. Article the is used before a noun to refer to a particular person, place, or thing. Children, as I told you, Ira had to pack the yellow hat that her aunt gave her on her birthday. Here, the yellow hat refers to a particular hat that her aunt gave her and no other hat. As we learned the rule that the word the is used for a particular thing, so we say the hat. The next rule, that is, the article the is used before a noun which refers to only one thing of its kind. That means we use the when there is only one such thing. For example, there is only one sun, one moon, and one earth. So we say the sun, the moon, and the earth. Children, as we learned that the articles a and an are used before a singular noun, the article the is used before a plural noun. So the article the is used before a noun which refers to the whole class of person, places, animals, or things. See these examples, children. The lion is the king of the jungle. Here, lion refers to all the lions in the world. Similarly, the giraffe is the tallest animal. Here, giraffe refers to all the giraffes. So, we use the before a noun that refers to an entire group of its kind. Dear children, the last rule for our article the is, the article the is used before the names of famous places. That means we use the before special names. It can be names of rivers, mountains, books, any special name. That means the is used before proper nouns. Now, in this you can see examples. These are famous places. The Shaniwar Wada, the Taj Mahal, and the Pune City. These are names of special places. They are unique. That is why we have used the article the. Next, children, let us see more examples. This is the famous river Ganga. Then the Himalayan mountain. We also have holy books, the Holy Bible and the Ramayana. Children, these all are proper nouns. That is why we have used the before them. So children, what did we learn today? We learned that an and the are called as articles. We use a before a noun which begins with a consonant. We use an before a noun which begins with a vowel. Both a and an are used with singular nouns. The is used before special names. The can be used with singular and plural nouns. Children, with more examples and more exercises, I am sure you'll understand this topic better. Thank you.